It's 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm waiting for Victor to come. We're going 2 nights, 3 days in the Huron-Manistee Forest, and we're hype.
I hope this old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see.
We have made it to the trailhead, baby. Let's go. Huron-Manistee National Forest.
Wow. That's awkward.
We were prepared for camping, so we'll see how this goes. We're still carrying all the camping gear because maybe we'll find a loophole.
We're about 2 to 3 miles in. Great start to the hike. We were told we were on the North Country Scenic Trail, but after looking at what we are on, it appears we're on a road. So we think we know the way to get to this trail we're supposed to be on. So hopefully we can find it soon.
It's official. We have been on a road. we have been hiking on a road now for our whole beginning of a trip.
We have finally found the trail we were expecting to be on after taking this road for quite a while.
It is that point in the day. We have decided that we are not going to put that thing to work out here in the wild, and we're gonna head back to the campground. It's been a solid hike full of hurting shoulders on our overpacked bags for the night. So we're on the same trail that we came, except now there's a tree on it. So, luckily we were not here. Yeah, that could have been Vic. We have made it back to the road we started on, to the spot of lunch.
Shoulders are feeling the pain right now, trying to keep that weight on the hips, but you know, sometimes $20 eBay backpacks, sometimes they don't do too much for you. We're just about done with our hike though. We're killing it. Got the walking sticks, ready for some hot dogs. What's better than this, huh? Huh?
Oh. We made it, baby.
5.57 one way.
So that is 11.4.
So, as you've seen earlier in the vlog, BJ and I went down the wrong trail at the beginning of the hike, and I think we figured out what trail we were supposed to go on, so we got the North Country National Scenic Trail here, right? We see big opening. We accept big opening, but really. The trail was right to the right here. We completely looked past this. All the markings were right at the beginning. And that is tough. You hate to see it. All along the eastern shore, put your seconds in the sea. This is what the world is for. Cooking away. BJ is having a little whittle sesh by the fire. For these stars to come out, make sure you watch the next video. That's day two, and I think we got a beach day coming up, so
we're hyped.